Do I have everybody's attention now?
You see, it's been about a year since I've been the WWE champion. For the first time ever, I'm putting myself in the Money in the Bank ladder match. I will do whatever I have to whoever I have to be the next Mr. Money in the Bank.
Here's Cena, he uses the briefcase as a weapon. WWE Champion CM Punk versus the world's largest athlete, The Big Show.
And here comes Punk.
Big Show's in trouble. Oh, no. Oh, the wicked chokeslam.
Big Show is livid.
Referee had no choice. Big Show's going to be disqualified, but the attack continues on Punk. CM Punk is helpless. Here comes Cena with the briefcase.
He's cashing in, I think.
Cena's going to cash it in on a vulnerable champion.
Earlier today, I sent out a tout that said I had a huge announcement. Ladies and gentlemen.
We all know what your announcement's gonna be, John. You would be a fool not to cash that briefcase in now. Look how weak he is. You will never have an easier championship victory than you will have right now. You need to do this for you,
John. No! CM Punk, I give you 1 week to prepare for the biggest match of your life. At Raw 1000, I cash in this Money in the Bank contract for a match for the WWE Championship. That makes everyone wonder, what was my huge announcement tonight about this briefcase? That's very simple. My huge announcement... With both of us fresh, we will find out who the best in the world really is.